Thank you, Ruffalo.
But very few of them are behind us today. And money makes the world go round.
Just don't remember. It's over an
hour. Don't tax me. Washing away. What are you doing? Okay, now 100%.
Oh, you guys are good. You guys are good at our last protest at the last assignment.
I wasn't here for that one.
The videos.
I don't do it. Obviously, I do still. I think there is a video.
When we had a protest in Bristol, days against they kicked Russian today. They were quite they kicked it. We were asked to raise our hands because we lost friends because of our views. And they took that clip out of context and they filmed it like a Nazi salute.
At the top of the tree, Chris Evans, 2.2 million. Chris Evans actually came out and said, hey, we all work part-time at the upper echelons of the BBC, just pay us less. A man with sun and ocean intelligence. So, good old Chris Evans. I don't agree with his 2.2, but, you know, at least he's not as offensive as Gary Lineker. Gary Lineker, 1.75 million. That's absolutely amazing, isn't it? Do you know how much an average nurse gets paid? £28,000 per annum. Yeah. Who would you rather have, Gary Lineker, on 1.75 million, or a nurse on £25,000 per annum? I know I'd rather have nurses.
70,000 nurses.
We're going down the salary rota again. We see Brian Cox. We all know what a lovely little remainer Mr. Cox is. Yeah. Mr. Cox on £250,000 per annum. Is that good? Is that bad?